Today we're at the State House in downtown Columbus. If you haven't walked the grounds, make sure you do it. I found 6 historical markers on the property. There may be more. A beautiful statue of William McKinley is right at the front entrance. Take your time to read the inscriptions. A tribute to Christopher Columbus. What are your thoughts on the proposed Holocaust memorial? Put your thoughts in my comments. Thanks for viewing and have a great day.